syllables, when you take a word apart, we need a symbol without syllables, then what you get? When you take a word apart, count some syllables, clap it out.
That's my favorite part.
There you go.